Hold up. So what you're saying is,
niggas got me pissed like Lil Kim.
Places, seen a lot of faces. Oh hell, I even fuck with different races. A white dude, his name was John. He had a Queen Bee Rules tattoo on his arm. He asked me if I'd be his date for the prom, and he'd buy me a horse, a portion of farm. Damn a nigga from down south, used to like me to spank him and come in his mouth. And Thorny, he was a thousand.